Hey everybody, Oscar Gonzalez here with Clean the World Foundation. I wanted to share with you, we're here in Fort Myers, Florida at the Hertz Arena, where they have 1,200 people that are victims of Hurricane Ian that need much needed resources. And so today we were able to provide over 500 hygiene kits. We provided showers, over 44 showers, 16 of those were handicapped folks in wheelchairs that normally would not have access to these facilities to be able to shower. And so the effort is ongoing. This is going to be months that we're going to have to be here supporting these folks, trying to find housing for them, trying to connect them with family members in other states. So if you want to support our disaster relief efforts, please visit our website, cleantheworldfoundation.org/donations/hurricane. Thank you and God bless you.